Welcome back to The Rhode Show. This morning in the buzz, the busy shopping season is about to kick off. And with many retail stores here in Rhode Island opening up at midnight this Friday, and many other states seeing stores open on Thanksgiving Day, but do you really think those sales that you are seeing are really worth the hype? According to a recent Consumer Reports survey, many of those earth-shattering deals are just not what you think. Many of the items offered at discount retail chains are made with inexpensive parts and lack the best features of the standard models. And many retail experts will tell you that there are sales just as good at other times of the year. Which, I was in a store recently, and I was looking through different things, and guy said, he said, hey, who worked there, he said, you would have gotten better deals a couple of weeks ago, more than the, the deals that will come out for Black Friday.
So what you're saying said, is I need to go shopping today.
Well, he said it was just hype, and those were his words. He was like, he said, it's just hype. He said the deals a couple of weeks ago were actually better than what we have now.
I think a lot of people, because they feel pressured, Black Friday has become this big to-do, and they think the best sales are on that day and are around that weekend. And so maybe if you're a retailer, you don't discount quite as much as you used to in the past, because you're now keen on what everyone else is doing. As you get closer to Christmas, I find maybe there things will start to go down because you're waiting for the last minute. They're trying to sell out of everything. You know, you want to get gifts for the holidays, but if you have money or gift cards, going after the holidays is, you know, comes in your benefit. Sometimes too.
It's become such a marketing thing. You know, it's like, let's talk about the sales, let's run the commercials, let's beat out the next retailer for the time that people can come in or the deals that they're going to have.
Now they do pre-Black Friday sales already last weekend.
Right.
And also, like, sometimes I remember at one retailer I was able to buy a purse or something a couple days beforehand to get a certain sale and then pick it up a certain day.
And then pick it up a certain day. One of the interesting things I even just reading that was that some of the products aren't the same, or they may not be as good. The parts may not be the same as as what you normally would get.
This is coming down to ethics here.
It's crazy. It's crazy. And as far as me, I don't mind getting gift cards on Christmas, because I know the day after Christmas I'm going to get twice as much, or maybe even more, for the gift cards or something.
What you want.
And you get exactly what you want.
Do you go for Black Friday weekend? Does your wife
I went once. I think we got up, it was like 3 o'clock in the morning, 3:30
in
the morning. I mean, by then it was most of the big stuff was gone, and it was gone anyway. But I wasn't there for to buy anything in particular. But I got there, and you know, you're just roaming around the mall, and
I think it's like a thing to do.
I did that once, and I felt like I didn't get anything. Now I like to go Saturday morning.
Some people love
Once everyone is sleeping in, and I go and I swoop in there, the sales are still the same, and now everyone has my idea, and I'll be betting you.
A lot of people like the hype. They like the pushing and shoving in the holiday season. They love the pushing and shoving
like
and fighting over something.
I like to let that tryptophan kick in the night before, and I'm just going to cruise the next day.
It is fun, you know, to listen to the music and to get into the groove of the holiday shopping, but I don't know, it's just a little too much. A little too much hype.
It is a lot of hype.
And a lot of shopping takes away from what the meaning of these holidays are.
A lot of people have that tradition of going out and running out and going there, and I think they want to get their coffee.
And by noon they're napping because they've had enough.
Absolutely. By noon they're napping, or if they've gotten everything they want. And that's another thing you'll see on Friday. All these people who have gone out all the night will be posting all of the great deals that they got on Facebook and all these other places.
You've got to think too, Cyber Monday, the following Monday, so you're going to get some good deals. I got a really great deal a couple of years ago on a shopping site. So I would say everybody should really pay heed to those. All right, well, here's what some of our Facebook friends are and Twitter followers are saying. Jennifer Staples Emerson tells us, I've only ventured out a few times on Black Friday. The sales aren't worth the hype. Definitely won't be shopping the stores or online.
I'll be online, maybe not quite in the store.
Oh my God, it's the greatest thing when they pull up to the house and just hand it to you. And some even will wrap it. It's fantastic.
On the other hand, Renee Raymond tells us, I always go. People watching is amazing. It's a day that my sisters and I laugh like crazy all morning.
Sit on a bench in the middle of a mall, entertainment for hours.
I like her style. Kat Lang shares, people are really rude and don't care in stores. There is no need to push and shove or hit people with a shopping cart.
Fa-la-la-la-la.
Carol Sandre Sorrow weighs in and shares, there's no bargain in the world that would make me go shopping on Thanksgiving or Black Friday. I'll be home putting up my Christmas decorations, baking Christmas cookies, and listening to Christmas music.
Not a bad thing to do.
Yeah, can I join you?